I've struggled with sleep all my life, and recently I decided to take a different approach.
Today I'm going to be using this bracelet to electrically shock myself
in hopes that this will train my brain to believe that it's a bad habit and I should really stop sleeping in.